same but no headache. I'll go there. Now, as a company owner, how do I get a watchman? Or are you agreeing I should go without a watchman? This is a real challenge for me as a human.
But why did the paycheck, never came?
That I can't explain to the watchman. No, that time with I can fire the finance guy, handle him because of you all. It's all that action I take.
So what was the reason for that? The paycheck never came.
It came. There was some banking, isn't it?
Delay. Maybe it's a delay.
Often your app doesn't work. You know, it doesn't show.
Okay, so see here we have to work on the reasoning, the cause and effect, etc. There could be a delay, etc. So again, when we are working on these soft skills. Perhaps these things could be incorporated there also, you know, that if you are going for the work, there may be a delay, you know, and you relate it, you relate it with the real life situation also.
Wait for the delay.
But the number of
this happened with my son once. He wanted to board a train at 8 o'clock, but the train they postponed to 11 in the night. He said, come 7:30, actually have to move.
Yeah, I know, these are some of the things. That's why we have a reasoning folder. There, you know, that you relate it to life skills later. So,
actually,
how complex, you know, this is a new situation
saying,
for me.
Giving a window of 4 days. I said between this date and this date, your check will be credited.
Yes, exactly.
I had another situation.
That was the way this thing was changed later. And we had to get across to him. It is quite okay. It is still your money. It is still coming to your account. But this is going to be the window and you have to give that time.
So the next day, the same thing happened. The next time when any train delay, we got to tell him 2 hours earlier, it is going to get delayed. We got to keep him reminding at least for 1 hour, say, stating that the train is getting delayed. So wait, don't pack it now. So he'll pack his dresses earlier. So we'll say, no, I want to go 7:30, 7:30. He's just sticking on the time.
We are very much on the schedule, the order.
Both are on the schedule. They trust the system.
Trust
is not a bad thing.
But right from 6:30 we got to tell.
No, we need to be flexible.
That part, how do you teach?
No,
I have this experience
in.
I want
see,
to share.
See, it comes in. Say for example, you know, many things which I have taken from my experiences. Now I'm traveling, I'm driving, okay, Nutwal is sitting next to me. I'm on the road, suddenly there is, you know, all the vehicles are stopped somewhere and we are in the jam. Now, how do I explain it to him that we have to reach there? Why is it happening? He is throwing a tantrum saying, Mama, why can't we go? Why can't you drive? He was 6 then. So I'm talking about that level. But what I said was that, should I dash into the first car? Do you want that? He said, no. Then can you think of the other options? Could there be an accident in the front? Somebody must have driven it wrongly. And we are very much on the back, so maybe we are not able to see the red light. So these could be the causes. These could be the causes for us to be here. So let's wait. After that, when the the traffic was clear, we found there was an accident which happened. So then I showed it to him that, see, this was the cause that we were stuck. So even for one effect, if we give several causes and give them the option that, okay, this could be the reason. So you have to sit straight, wait, and we will go. So we have to begin from the very beginning. It takes you to the development of the life skills later.
Putting another angle to the same thing. Once I wait for something to happen, very good, she could explain. Now, unfortunately, for everybody, I can't create some situations. I need to a controlled environment where I can create a situation. And what you saw was the same thing. The vehicle made a U-turn and come back. This I can repeat in every class consistently. Put people through the same process consistently till they get it. Else I have to wait for the next jam. So they understand what she's doing, the cause and effects. If I have to teach that consistently to everybody across India or even across Chennai or across 2 schools, I need a similar standardized tool.
Yes.
So that when it comes to employer, you can tell that, okay, whenever he comes to do a cause and effect, because we have trained him on that, how you don't have to worry. Okay, please go through this process and he'll understand. Now, as an employer, I'm happy. So, whenever I get stuck, I have to go to reasoning. Because parents will not tell me.
Good enough.
I'm not saying this will work out. But this is the first step. How it works. And this happens with children when they train. First, math, no. The moment I say we will teach math, I said, they're not, you have entry interest in Lego. I should bring in the gear. I want to go faster than this robot. The only way is